Tell Grandma.
I was so worried I wasn't gonna get one, that's why I looked up.
What?
Remember, whose gold is rare.
My dad got that kind!
Perfect one.
What is it?
Makeup nose.
To help me get a little beautiful. And I need
plastic
it.
Surgery kid?
Thank you.
Thanks,
Bruce. What? A makeup mirror, oh yeah. Who's that from, Jesse?
Good wrapping for a kid.
Well, at least Brenda, you can keep yours in your room, and Mom can keep hers out here with
me. I had to take it out of it's not on here.
I don't understand how that works.
I said to take it out of it.
Weird.
There's a boot with candy canes in it.
Oh. Whoa. Oh. Ciao.
No, yeah. It's weird. Give Grandpa one, Chuck.
And the neighbor kid.
I think that they went all those
Tape! Tape!
Hey, tapes, all right. Woo!
Good Grandpa, honey.
Thank you.
Fade to black.
Oh, fade to black. Can I do that now?
No music, Chuck.
Fade to black.
No.
We already opened that tape up and listened to it already.
Manny's tired.
Brenda.
Yeah, but is there something there for Matthew?
You need
open the box. No, look on the side and see if there's something.
What
I know, I mean,
other side.
Chuck asked for it, and I get it.
I know. That's why I want you to do your room.
What is it?
Daryl, Brett.
And I have all those records that Janelle gave me.
You just see it?
How much was it?
I'm open versus down the hall.
Who's it from? Who's it from?
My handwriting right
here. Chuck.
Chuck.
Who's it from, Meathead?
It's from Santa Black.
Oh, was I right?
Upside down.
Oh, I can contact this place.